Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2226, Surveys and Forms in Excel. If you like what you see in this video, please subscribe and ring that bell. Check that out, baby. Called up to the show, working for Microsoft Press now, new book, Excel 2019 Inside Out. I've been working on this book, almost finished it yesterday, when all of a sudden, here on the Insert tab, pops up a brand new icon called Insert Forms. Insert Forms. Holy smokes. So I sent out a tweet. I asked for people to give it a try. I take my two-question survey to help test it out. And thanks to all of you who gave the answer. So simple survey. Enter your first name. What is your favorite tip for Excel? And you know, it worked. People started sending in their tips. This is great. I'll have to a whole bunch of new podcast content going through all of these. See that someone decided they didn't want to answer my questions, and that's fine. And then someone else, let's see who, Mario, control tilde, but you're right, Mario, it's not control tilde, it's control grave accent. Thanks for stopping back in 45 seconds later, 50 seconds later. All this data just came right into my Excel spreadsheet. It's just awesome. All right, so here, let's try it out. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to ask the same survey that I ask in all of my seminars. This is, I create a pivot table from this. What's your favorite number? Coke or Pepsi? And I accept write-in votes. And then zip code or postal code if you're somewhere else. All right, so we're going to start a brand new workbook. Control N for new. And then from here, insert, forms, a new form. And it wants me to save. And we'll call it podcast 2226 survey. Click OK. All right, rock on. Here we are, forms.office.com. There's my title. That was actually a horrible title. Three questions for a pivot table. Answer these questions and have a chance to win my new book. All right, add a question. First question is, what's your favorite number? So that's just simple text. Question, what is your favorite number? Simple enough. It's not a long answer. Yes, required. And then add question. Now this one's going to be a choice, and I love these choice questions. So question number two, this always gets a laugh from people, Coke or Pepsi? All right, but it's funny. You know, it's about 50-50 Coke or Pepsi, but then it's not 50-50, it's 40-40, because I get some people who are really upset with that question because they don't drink soda anymore, right? And so they always want to answer something else, and I'm very happy to take any other answer. So I'll add an other option, other. So you can click into other and type anything else. Water is the number three answer there. Required, yes. Add a question. And this will just be text. It'll be zip code or postal code if not in the US. All right, and enter your answer. Required, yes. All right, now that's it. We're actually done. So we can go back here to questions. You see we've created a three-question survey. What? That took a minute. Now here's what I love. Share. Go to the Share tab, and holy smokes, we get this insane, I don't know, just insane link. No one is ever going to type that link, but here's what I do in my seminars. I saw the guys on the Excel team do this, and I said, this is never going to work, but holy smokes, it works. I'm going to download this QR code and come back to Excel. We'll insert a picture. All right, you're going to think I'm insane, but here's what I want you to do. I want you to pull out your cell phone right now. Oh, shoot, unless you're already watching it on a cell phone. But assuming you're watching this on a PC or a tablet, pull out your cell phone and open the camera and point your camera at the screen. This is absolutely insane that this works. You can be in the back of a large room. I have this up on a PowerPoint slide. Here we are on a tiny 1280 by 720 video. But when you focus on that barcode with your phone, a question's going to pop up and says, do you want to open this web page? And when you open this web page, you're going to be taken to that survey that I just created. You answer your three questions, and then 24 hours from now, or actually just moments from now, we will have the answers to those questions downloaded into this workbook. It is freaking incredible. Well, shoot, I need to show you how incredible it is. So let's go back to the one I created yesterday and put out on Twitter. Here's the responses: 38, average time to complete, 1 minute and 5 seconds, still active. 37 responses to name. Last three were Robert, Stelios, and Pierk. Latest responses down here. If we had numbers, we'd actually be getting a pie chart. This is great in the room. People are doing this live. It is crazy how cool it is. And then it automatically appears here in my Excel sheet, just like this one. Start time, completion time. I didn't ask for your email, name. Didn't ask for that, but then I did ask for your first name and what's your favorite tip. So you have all this data in Excel. You can create pivot tables from it. You can do whatever you need to do with it, time and date. All right, so go out, answer those three questions. We'll have your zip code. We'll have your favorite number. We'll come back in, let's call it the middle of August, August 15th, and have a drawing from all the people who entered this, and someone will win a copy of the new book. Forms in Excel, brand new, just showed up in Office 365. This is Insider Fast yesterday, and it'll be rolling out to everyone in the next couple of months. Well, hey, that new book, Excel 2019 Inside Out, you can pre-order it now. It'll be out in the fall of 2018. Also, hey, you don't realize it, I've been gone for about a month and a half. I pre-recorded all the all those videos up through 22-25, working on three new books for Microsoft Press. And before that, I recorded a brand new course for the IMA, Institute of Managerial Accountants, called Data Analytics Leveraging Excel. That course came out while I was gone. 3.5 NASBA CPE credits if you take the course. I'll put a link down there in the YouTube comments. All right, today, insert forms appeared in Excel recently. You build a form online at forms.microsoft.com. Share the form with a link or with a QR code, and people just take the survey with their phone. It is awesome. To download the workbook from today's video, visit the URL in the YouTube description. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.